first inform. Aryan, come on. Submit. Ten, thank you. Now, this group is also 10. Okay? Thank you. Now, formative. Now, what we have been seeing is about what? Jobs, excellent. About jobs. About jobs. Good. Now we have another game. Now, what is the game about? Jobs?
No jobs.
No jobs. Now you are going to touch on the jobs only. Okay? Now we start again with team number one. Team number one, Mubarak. Now, Mubarak. Now we start with Mubarak. Now team number one. Now Mubarak, what are you going to do? To touch on what? The jobs or no jobs? To touch on jobs. Start. Now. Stop. Only jobs.
We touch all the jobs.
Only?
Yeah, only all jobs.
Now time is out. How many? Only eight. No, only eight. Now team two. Team two. Team two. Okay, good. Now we stop. Start again. Press again. Start again. Yes. Thank you. Five is out. 13. Now, 13. Team 2, team 3. Team 3. Tamim. And yes. Tamim and yes.
No.
Lizzie. She's a baby. Said, how old is she?
17.
She's 17. Picture number two.
James.
Now, how old is James?
18.
He is?
18.
Now, what does he do?
Lifeguard.
He's a lifeguard. Now, we have age 17, age 19. Now, these are they adults?
No.
Or they are young?
Young.
Are they young?
No.
Now, we have teen plus age. Teen? That is? Teenagers. These are? Teenagers. Now, teen? Ages. Now, they are students. Now, when do they work? Is it in winter?
No.
When do they work?
Summer.
They have summer?
Jobs.
No, they work after school. When the school is up? They go to work. They have what do we call?
Summer
jobs. Now, can you guess what the texts are about? The two texts, what are they about? From the pictures and the title. Are they about school? Or are they about holiday activities? What are they about?
About jobs.
Now, please. We are going to read the text and guess and check the answers. Now, we are going to have a jigsaw reading. Now, we said how many texts?
Two texts.
Now, we are going to read text one,
text
two. Text one,
text two.
And we are going to read text one. Text one, text two, text one. And text one, okay? Now, text one, we said it's about Lizzie. It's about Lizzie. Text number two, about James. Now, read the text and check your answers. Quickly, please. Read the text and check your answers. The text about summer jobs? Yes. Now, please, read text number one. You read text number two. And check your answers. Read text number one. Only? Yeah. Text number one. No, please. Text number one. Yes. Now you read. Text two. Now you read text number? Okay? Now please. Number one. Number one, Ali, number one.
I found the job on the internet.
I found the job on the internet. Is it L, J, or B?
L.
Number two, I had to learn new things for this job. Is it L, J, or B? Number three, I have decided what job I wanted to do
in the future.
In the future. Is it L, J, or B? Number four,
this isn't
the first summer I have done this job. Is it